William Penn Women's Golf is getting used to coming out on top this time of year. The Statesmen torched the field at Edmundson Golf Course this past week to claim their fourth straight conference championship and punch their ticket to nationals. Penn dominated the two-day event, beating Grandview by 38 strokes and setting a new school record for a 36-hole tournament with a total score of 607 strokes. The Statesmen placed five players in the top nine, led by senior Jody Sato's performance. Sato finished in second place with a 9-over par outing. This is the senior's first year playing with the traveling team, and she is now part of three conference championships after transferring in from Dodge City as a sophomore.
I never expected leaving Dodge and be part of, you know, going to three nationals. Like, that's pretty amazing. I never thought of that ever. So, I mean, just getting that chance to go one time is crazy to me.
But Sato wasn't alone in doing some damage. Sophomore Helene Larson and junior Miranda Keeler also stood out, finishing tied for third, just a stroke behind Sato. The win for Penn means the Statesmen can now look forward to nationals next week. And that will be Larson's first appearance on the big stage and head coach Nick Rule's fourth straight trip.
I know a lot of girls on the team just need to stay level-headed, myself included, absolutely. Golf is a very mental game, so most everybody has the swing they need to have and has the tools in their bags. It's definitely just a thing about keeping the mental state where it needs to be and staying level throughout.
We had 9 players make the all-conference team, which 9 out of the 15 all-conference players were William Penn student athletes. So we really feel like that we have a little chip on our shoulder because we feel like we've been disrespected, and we feel like we can go and finish top 10 and even better than that. It's going to take into some hard work the next 2 weeks, but I think we're ready to go and send a message that, we're a top 25 team and everyone recognizes that, but we're a lot better than that.
Penn is currently ranked 24th in the country. The Statesmen will hope to crack the top 10 at Nationals next Tuesday, May 23rd, at the PGA National Golf Course in Palm Beach Gardens, Florida. Penn will be paired with Faulkner and from Alabama, and Taylor from Indiana for the first 2 days of the event. If the Statesmen make the cut, then they would compete in the next 2 days of the tournament. Penn will rely on the depth that led the squad to 7 tournament titles and a whopping 9 players making the Heart of America Athletic Conference team. The recognition is given to 15 golfers with the lowest stroke average. Sophomore Elise Warren earned Player of the Year honors, and Coach Rule earned Coach of the Year.